when Sanjay Kapoor broke many hearts and married Maheep Kapoor. After dating some of the leading ladies of B-Town, Sanjay Kapoor found love in Australia. Return Maheep Sandhu. Sanjay Kapoor and Maheep Kapoor are among the most popular Bollywood couples today, but many don't know where did their journey begin. Do you know when did the two fell in love? Sanjay Kapoor met Maheep Sandhu soon after his breakup with Bollywood diva Sushmita Sen. Maheep Sandhu is a Punjabi girl and was living in Australia before she came to India to try her hand at acting in the Bollywood industry. She even worked in one movie, Shivam, which got shelved and never made it to the silver screen. She then decided to pursue a career in fashion and ended up being a designer. Sanjay Kapoor and Maheep Sandhu got married in the year 1997 and soon they became parents to their two children, Shanaya Kapoor and Jahaan Kapoor. If you liked this video, please share with your friends, and don't forget to click the subscribe button.